7 things I would change about yoga pants. You guys may be calling them flared leggings now, but back in the day, these were called yoga pants and they were see-through. So this time around, I'm making sure they're squat-proof. Ugh, it's so uncomfortable when pants do this, so I made sure to do a crisscross band to give you an hourglass shape, and also I put no elastic in there, so no pinching. I really don't like when pants flare above the knee. This is what shortens the legs. You've got to flare below the knee to create a lengthened look. I made sure to get rid of that front seam because all that upwards tension is so uncomfy. Camel toe? We don't know her. Obviously, we love pockets around here, but sometimes they can look really bulky. So for the very first time, I'm testing out bonding technology to give this pant a no pocket pocket look. I mean, it's so sleek, but the pockets are still very deep and very strong. Notice how when the seam goes from straight to V, your booty gets a lot more shape. Ugh, and I can't stand when flares are too long or too short. They just look so awkward. So I made mine in 3 different inseams so you guys can pick the length that is perfect for your body. So tell me what you think of the upgraded flared legging.